Bharatiya Skill Development University is the first skill-based university in India. It is spread over an area of 51 acres in Mahindra World City, Jaipur, and has state-of-the-art infrastructure having high-end machinery imported from Germany, Austria, Spain, and Switzerland. The training is based on Swiss dual system comprising of on-the-job training and vocational school, which has been adopted after carrying out due modifications to suit the Indian industry. During the internship in industry, all students get stipend on the Earn While Learn scheme. After BVoc degree, students are eligible to appear in government jobs like IAS, UPSC, defense, bank services, in addition to jobs in the industries. As of now, BSDU is having machinery and equipments costing over 100 crore rupees. BSDU offers hostel facilities separately for boys and girls. It is a great ambience for working, studying and living together. Mess serving 4 meals every day, including tea with snacks in the evening. The university is in the process of establishing centers of excellence in the areas of its core strengths and offers world-class job-oriented skill development programs. To cope up with the pace of fast-moving world, youth will need skill-based education, which can prepare them for the real-world scenario. BSDU is emerging as the university of the future and will play an important role in skilling India. Bharatiya Skill Development University, Swiss dual system of skill development.